Oh, it was so good to be here in your house today. We ask your blessings upon this choir and really upon the whole congregation that we might sing well for you as you be glorified in all of that, Father. So guide us, help us to do your will in all things. We ask this in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, who is our Lord and our Savior. Amen. Everyone's down.
Amen. government will be on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace.
Thank you.
there's a brand new baby in the home. We can hear his presence in the sounds of his crying when he's hungry, in his cooing when he's contented, and in his laughter when he's happy. Imagine what joy those simple childlike sounds must have brought to the hearts of Mary and Joseph as they gazed upon their beautiful new son lying on his manger bed. What a joy must have been to realize that the innocent, childlike sounds of their own sons were the very utterances of Jesus, the Almighty Savior and the King of Kings.
Peace on earth.
wise men who were drawn to the bedside of Mary's son beheld not a monarch dressed in finery, crowned with jewels, but a child sound asleep in one of Bethlehem.